Uganda's estimated population is about 34 million people.
There are more than 40 languages.
There are about 6 national parks.
The people are lovely, exciting, and full of energy.
It's a welcoming country.
Tullow came into Uganda in 2004. We have found oil in the Western Rift in Uganda and the Lake Albert Basin. Tullow is involved in 3 blocks. In 2012, Tullow farmed down to Total, the French company, and Sinop, the Chinese company. Well, that was about $2.9 billion. And to date, we are 3 partners, each having equal stakes in each of the 3 blocks. The distance from the coast to the Lake Albert Basin is about 1,350 kilometers. Now, this is having to go through 2 countries. So that's a challenge that we have and we expect to have as we go into production. The other challenge is the environmental challenge. The Lake Albert Basin is probably one of the most pristine and most beautiful areas in the world, and we are working together with the IFC guidelines to ensure that we're able to mitigate some of these risks that we face. Local content for us is part and parcel of our business. 85% of our staff are actually Ugandans. We're involved with the Enterprise Center, where we're encouraging subsistence farmers to grow agricultural produce, vegetables, which they then supply to our camps. From the Ugandan perspective, this is a big project. The expenditure will be the size of the GDP of the country. 82% of that revenue will come to Uganda as a country. So if Uganda looks after those resources well, they are capable of changing the country, probably for good.